So you told me how much you enjoyed your date with her, so I thought it'd be fun to go on a double date with her. So picked her up this morning and we thought maybe we could go to the pier since it's late December and we have this really nice warm day.
And then we did cute little matching braids because we
Yeah.
thought that'd be fun.
We painted our nails for you too.
Oh yeah.
And we painted our toenails, but you can see those later.
Our toenails are cute, but you can't see them right now.
So, should we go? We're gonna take your car because mine is kind of a mess.
So is mine.
What do you want to do on the pier?
I want to ride the roller coaster.
I haven't been on the roller coaster there.
It's not like super.
Crazy about the ones at Six Flags. The only thing I think I've done at the pier, I had my name written once in like little character things. And I did like, I went to the arcade for like a second. I haven't played air hockey in so long.
You should play.
Definitely. I don't think I'm that good at it either, but it'll be fun anyway. I don't know, I haven't been there since I like first moved out to Cali. I like went a couple times when I first moved out here, just like walking my dog. But I haven't like gone down and I guess enjoyed it ever. Because it's hard to carry your dog around and enjoy something. He's like a little chicken. He was like bad when we first moved here. Now he just kind of wanders with me. He's like, okay.
I was like the snakes or the iguana or sometimes those birds out there.
I hate birds, but I'm super cool with iguanas and snakes.
You hate birds?
They freak me out. They
Why?
poop on everything.
Yeah.
I'm terrified of birds.
I like birds. I think they're cool.
I think they're pretty, but I am terrified of them only because I've seen like three people get pooped on. Like my friend got pooped on one time when we were walking down Venice and she was standing right next to me and it like missed me by like this much because we were like locking arms and it like landed on her shoulder and it was like almost touching my arm. I was like, nope, never again, don't touch me, get your birds away from me.
The heat vents or something and they like ate someone's kid.
Oh my God,
Yeah.
that's like if you see like stuff on YouTube, there's like videos of like snakes in like Africa and like Asia and all those places, like different countries, like eating like large animals. Like there was one of somebody's dog, like it swallowed an entire Labrador. And people were like videoing it instead of stopping it. I was like, oh my God, that's horrible. How could you just watch an animal eat in like another animal? I like dogs too much to watch a dog get eaten.
I would be afraid if I had one and like push the lid off of its cage or something, you know?
Yeah. No thanks. I'll pass on all that.
Yeah.
I'll look at them and I'll touch them, but I don't want one myself.
Yeah.
I like the little ones, like the little tiny ones they have in cages, you know, like they have like albino ones and stuff that never really get that big. I would be okay with that, and you feed them like frozen, like mice or whatever. That are like packaged and frozen, I would be okay with that, but I couldn't watch something eat a live animal. I don't even like rats, but I wouldn't want to watch a snake eat a live rat. Doesn't sound like very much fun to me.
When I was little, I caught one of those little garter snakes and put it in a cooler in my bedroom and I hid it because my stepmom was afraid of snakes, but I forgot to put the lid on and it got out.
Oh, I bet that was really fun to try and find before.
Yeah, I never found it, but she was really mad at me.
Oh, I bet.
So we're finally here.
There are so many people today.
I know, look at the beach.
It's like packed. It's because it's like holiday season and everybody's on vacation. So apparently everyone decided they need to come to the pier today.
Of course.
Woohoo! Zillions.
Let's all walk out in front of the moving car.
Why not? That's what they do. Holy cow.
It's getting hot.
Finally. It's still like breezy, kind of chilly outside though.
Yeah.
It'll be like warm-ish. It's never like hot down here. Because the ocean breeze. There's so many people down here.